And the best part about it, Saxton, is this isn't a movie. This isn't a comic book. This is real life. Not CGI, not special effects. Ricochet is the real deal.
The following contest is the Money in the Bank ladder match. And from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 215, and representing RK-Bro, from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 200,
a powerhouse of positivity,
and representing the New Day, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in.
Wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217. And from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266.
On display.
Shin is a true international superstar.
And from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at
Money in the Bank has become one of the signature matches in a WWE superstar's trajectory.
Very true. Many a champion has made this stop on the way to greatness.
But we always have to ask, at what cost? This match is as likely to break you as it is to make you.
And again,
he's ejected from the
ring. Look at this now. Yes, that's the submission hold.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Escape and a takedown.
Flying into a rough landing. That
absolutely no respect on his opponent. You've got to love it.
Bicycle knee to the face.
Owens.
Rollins on the move.
He's struggling a bit here.
This has been an absolutely punishing Money in the Bank match.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Attacking the arm. Here. He has to make his power.